Abby, we'll keep on
changing. Hi, Debbie and Anna. Look, this is the discard. This is my starter. This is my mature starter, right? I'm gonna feed it right now. I'm going to feed it, but before I feed it, I need to discard half of this, and I'm gonna put it here because I use this discard to make muffins, to make granola for my yogurt and for my oatmeal, and I use it for pancake. So I discard half of this. Half of this goes here. Some people throw it away, but I don't throw it away. Why? Because it is very pricey. I'm using organic all-purpose flour and it's pricey. So I don't throw it away because it's too expensive. So I just try to do as much as I can with it.
Go wash your hands with soap. Put that somewhere. Put it somewhere.
See?
Yeah.
See?
Let me see. Okay, I'll let my nails dry.
So I only leave half of my, you see? Only half of what I have. I leave there. Now I'm going to feed it.
$33? Is this $33?
I'm going to put this away in the refrigerator. Because I use this for other things, like I said. There's plenty of sourdough discard recipe out there that you can get it from YouTube or Google, and good recipe and healthy, right? So now I have to change this. Now I'm going to feed my starter, my mature sourdough starter is in the refrigerator. Why? Because I already baked. I have two, so I already used my other one to bake yesterday and today. So I fed that one yesterday. I put it in the refrigerator, and this one has been in the refrigerator for 1 week. You are supposed to feed it every week when it's in the refrigerator. If you are not using your disc, your mature sourdough starter, you should put it in the refrigerator so it won't die. Like I said, I'm going to feed it. Look how it is. I feed it with 1/3 of this, 1/3 of a cup of this, and 1/4 of a cup of good water. It has to be good water, okay? This is how we feed it. And right, and you stir it. Mix that up together very well. The smell is just like if you open a pack of yeast, like powder yeast. That's the smell like. Like, it's not a funky bad smell at all. It's like kind of like vinegary smell. It's pleasant, right? It's not, if it smells too strong, then something is wrong. When I was working with the first one, whew, the smell was horrible. And It was a bad one, yeah. And then once I found this recipe, I'm sticking to it because it's working pretty well for us. So now I clean all the walls because, let me You see where is this now? So I'm going to put la gomita. I'm going to bring la gomita all the way down to make sure that in the next 3 hours, this is supposed to double, 3 to 4 hours is supposed to double the size. So I'm gonna keep it off the refrigerator until it doubles inside. And once it doubles inside, if I'm going to make something, I use it, but if not, I put it back inside the refrigerator. And this is how I feed my starter. I clean, I scrape all the walls. I leave it outside, just, I don't put a full cup. I just only put this and leave it in a warm temperature, a temperature that is either 75 to 80 degrees. It cannot be in cold places until it doubles in size.